I could have been, no, I don't think X is that bad.
Well, let's go out, let's at least
get run before you spawn in, run before you spawn in. I don't know if he knows it, but he's probably a PUBG supporter, so he's probably gonna go for it.
Alright. I'm at the middle. It's... I gotta find the it's all the way up top. Someone's there.
Shaq's up top, alright.
He's here.
Oh no, wait. Hey, Shaq's road. Shaq is road. I'll bring weapons there.
Jason's coming up the middle.
I just don't die. Don't die.
No, no, we're good. He's on me right now.
Someone's left.
Zombie, do you know the more spots on here?
I do. I got a PK. I got a shotty. Got a hell spray.
Bro,
I'll run Twitter.
Who doesn't know pack small more spots?
No, I'm talking about the trap.
Yeah,
Shack.
I know exactly. It's on. You said it's on
Zombie,
the road.
Me and Zombie
it's on the
normally.
It's on the road. You said.
I have them for like. Near
someone help me fight, Punker. Where you at?
Where is he?
He's on me. Oh, there's Punker.
I have hypo, by the way. I have hypo, by the way. Alright, the god cabin is pretty much...
Alright, I'm gonna go set up a trap on the shack.
Alright.
I got a PK and a spray. Shot him with the shotty.
Oh, he's grabbing. He's grabbing in group.
He's dumb then. He's a pup, Jason. I got a poker and I'm gonna bring the... I'm gonna bring a poker and a spray to the shack, and honestly, if he's playing like this, then that should be all we need.
Y'all got this.
I just swung through a tree! Oh, I'm lagging out, let's go!
Oh, they didn't call you swing through trees for nothing.
I literally just fucking lagged out, like, while I was trying to swing.
Going to the shack to put the trap down.
Alright. Yeah. I'm gonna drop a spray and a poker. Can we not fold when we literally have the easiest kill ever?
What? What kind of swing through was that, bro?
He's got heavy blood. What do you expect? He's probably got no GPS for too.
Mask off.
My Jesus. God.
Are you fucking serious?
He said Jesus.
Are you fucking serious?
Here, whoever wants to spray.
I've looted one fucking house and this kid already got his mask off. This is like your average pub 150. Who doesn't know anything but how to speak.
Zombie said Jesus.
Bro, that's just sad. I can literally hold a stun weapon to save people.
The mask, if you want to go in there and get it with the mask.
Oh yeah, easy. Get it with the fucking mask.
I don't...
Yeah, it don't matter. Whoever wants to grab it, it don't matter.
You got a PK and sprays, right, Zombie?
Literally, yeah. Just fucking grab it.
There's a mask.
Oh no, he's on the death cabin. He's on the death cabin.
Alright.
Hey, whoever this is Queen shifting.
He's here.
Oh shit, he's here.
I got him with the trap. I didn't get the sweater.
You did.
Okay, you did.
Nice.
Here, I have a wrench so I can stun him. Don't put him in rage. Don't put him in rage.
I put the trap back down. Watch out, guys. I put the trap back down. I reset the trap.
If one of y'all want to grab it on y'all's call,
no, I'm getting away. Tommy's here? Oh, Tommy's already here.
Guys,
shit.
Know how to block?
Shit,
yeah,
I didn't
I'm
know Tommy.
There.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hopefully, he grabbed me.
I'll get it.
Just grab it. You have a PK, right?
Yep, I do.
He's shifting.
Shifting it.
I'm out. Yeah, you got my PK.
I saved it. No, he didn't.
Okay. You got it.
Oh, I'm dead.
Where's Tommy?
Oh, no, this kid is ass.
I'm here, Zombie.
Oh, wait,
save me. Main road.
Spray me. Just spray me.
You sprayed.
Here, let me shoot him. Hold that weapon.
Okay, then I still got my PK. There's right here, Tommy. Behind you.
Alright, on your call, Zombie.
Shift down? Is it shift down?
Yeah.
I'm popping it now. Popping it now.
Jason, mother is talking
to you. And he just got rich.
And come to mommy.
Alright. feels nasty to get
one
out here.
Well, this guy is the definite. I mean, no offense.
Well, I feel like we should have got a couple of rounds in before those we got thrown into, you know, those matches earlier.
Yeah.
I mean, that last one played almost as bad as this guy did.
Now, if we're being honest, everyone on the mic can agree, if we get rematches, we had both Jasons beat.
But the last...
Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie,
this guy might have been better than the last Smurf we played.
Yeah, exactly. We had both Jasons beat. Okay, the first one, Kitten died going out the window. Okay, that was more a lack of communication for her not being on the mic and me running away from her. The second game, I was trying to get...